So, here is a radius finder, another calculator in the math category. There are, in general, three values needed to calculate to find a radius. Let's say, first we have to find that, I can't say this word, sorry, circumference. If we have circumference, we can find the diameter and the radius. Is it radius or radius? I'll find that later. So let's say circumference is 5. Then we have the diameter and the radius. Of course, it's simple when you have diameter to find the radius, because it is divided by 2. Diameter divided by 2. Well, so what if we have the diameter? We can find the radius. Diameter. We can find the radius. The radius. Okay, 5. We have a circumference of 15 and a radius of 2.5. And there is another option. If we have the radius, let's say 1, we can find the rest of the 2. The formulas are here, and it is again a useful or not so useful application available online.